Tissue.
Meron ako.
Ah, meron ka.
May baon siya.
May baon siya.
It's hard not to get emotional.
Yes.
We know how close you were to Cherie. And we know that this is a one difficult question to ask, lalo na ngayon. But what was the greatest lesson that she shared with you?
I guess in a lot of words and in a lot of ways and by example, she taught me to follow my heart.
Aww. Yeah.
And also, I'm here because I could not be here. She's one of the best actresses we've ever had. And I really feel like she was a big part of my career. More than that, she was a big part of my heart, my life. I've known her since grade school. She was president of the Glee Club. She was in grade 7. I was in grade 5. I was a member of the Glee Club and I looked up to her. Then we did our first movie when we were teenagers. And every time, kahit sino-sino pa yung maging leading man ko, siya talaga yung kalab team ko. So, kahit nakatrabaho na kita, there's only one Cherie. And I feel like half of my history has been erased. And also, a big part of my heart has died because we loved each other so much. And the last time I saw her beautiful and healthy was here in ASAP on my birthday special that you gave me in January of 2020. She surprised me 2 months before COVID. That's why I didn't get to see her because of COVID after that. And I also found out that she was sick. Here, backstage, Michael told me the day that they were launching me as part of Provinciano, and I didn't know what to say. And now she's gone, and I feel like half of me has left. So, Cheech, I love you so much, and I miss you, and I always will. Please ask Jesus to send you to me whenever I have an acting job so I know you're there. Sorry. I love her. You'll never understand because there's such a bond since childhood. And you know I love you. You know I love you. You know how much I love, right? So I love you very much, Cherie. Thank you for your contributions to the film industry here. Yeah. An era has ended because you're gone too soon, too soon. I miss you and I will never allow this country to forget you.
Oh. Alam mo, dinalaw pa niya eh.
Oo.
Nadalaw pa niya si Miss Cherie sa New York. So she was able to see her pa.
I was with her the day before and I was able to spend time with her.
Oo.
Nung wala na siya, I had time with her alone in the room. So, yeah. It's funny kasi when she got married, ako lang yung outsider. hanggang iwan niya tayo, ako pa rin yung outsider.
No.
But the family is really my family. Tito Eddie, Tita Rose, and her whole family. I love you kids. My nanak, Jay, I love you. Bianca and Raph. We love you. And Kaki loves you, Ninang Cherie. Look at her, how beautiful.
Yes, I love that photo. Thank you very much, Shawi.
Thank you so much, ASAP, for honoring my friend this way. Please don't forget her. Don't forget her movies. She was the best. Much better than me. Please.
Parang hindi naman natin talaga makakalimutan.
Oo, no, dahil ang dami niya talaga na contribute sa industriya.
Thank you to everyone who extended also their condolences and comfort to the family of Cherie and friends like us who love her and will continue to.
Yes. We love you, Cherie.
We love you. You're
On behalf of the whole ASAP team, we are extending our sympathy to the family